What's up, man? Can you go outside? Huh? You wanna go outside? You wanna go out there? Do you wanna go out? You wanna go outside? Alright, come on. You wanna go outside?
It's a baby carrier. So much for this being an elite group. Pilgrim? Fuck that shit.
What's your problem?
You better not become my problem. For all we know, you could be the next Derek waiting to happen.
The next who? What the hell are you talking about?
Never you mind, baby carrier. Just keep your nose clean around here. And I'll be watching you.
Great. Then you can watch me flip you the bird.
Oh, great. Baby Carrier's a comedian, too. This place is going to shit.
Coming from you, I guess I'm just upholding your legacy.
That's just Jack. Ignore him, compañero.
It doesn't look like he's gonna let me ignore him.
Tranquilo. His bark is worse than his, chew? Is that the word? Me llamo Jaime, by the way. Being a carrier is dangerous. We're a small group, and we rely on each other. So, you're a pilgrim. Good. You've seen and done things. Sometimes, los novatos get people killed.
Aiden, did this Derek get someone killed?
Luckily, no. Derek was just plain loco, an adrenaline junkie. We all take this seriously, but he was obsessed. In a way, you had to admire his dedication, even if he was fanatical.
So what happened?
Left the other carriers with tough deliveries in the lurch.
What became of him?
Booted out on his ass. No room for a Scarface in the Carrier's Guild, amigo. Recipe for death and disaster.
Let me guess. Jack led the campaign against Derek.
And he was very effective, amigo.
I'm sure.
You alright? Yeah, you okay?
Yeah. Perimeter container detected.
Who is it, Ram?
I guess right there in that basket. I'm not sure what my, other than that, I don't know what mommy did with them.
Thank you. Yeah.
Sorry, I gotta take this. Thank you.
one tough son of a gun, weren't you? Thank you.
Something? Could always use these. Do come again.
Thank you.
How am I missing it?
Get out of here.
I swear to God, I'm doing this shit.
Thank you.
Oof, this isn't the right department. Alrighty then. What was the code? Twice to the left. Once to the right. Once to the left. Locked. Twice to the right. Once to the left. Once to the right. Worked. I found the safe. Here.
These are all of them. You're certain?
All the ones from the safe.
They're beautiful. The jackass knew how to write. Too bad he didn't only write them to me. And what he said right before he died? That he loved another woman and regretted she wasn't there beside him. I'll never forgive him for that.
What are you doing?
Freeing myself from him. 11 years I've tried to do this, but failed. I've wanted so badly to erase him from my memory, but I keep thinking of these damned letters. The only proof that anything ever bound us. Now he's gone, without a trace.
I don't know what to say.
Hey! Why the long face? Lighten up, Aiden. You really helped me. I feel like someone has lifted my curse.
There were some valuables in the safe, too.
Take them if you want.
Are you sure?
I'm done living in the past.
Farewell, Charlotte. Take care.
Farewell, Aiden.
Bizarre approach. just point them in the right direction.
Hey, hey. Got a moment? Hey, you.
Matt's got more.
Kyra.
So, have you found any dog tags yet?
I found the dog tags of Sierra, Little Ron, and Kitty.
Thank you, Pilgrim. This is for you. Do you have the other dog tags?
I'm still looking. Hey, Meyer. You're looking for someone?
Ah, Aiden.
Not serious.
That's what pisses me off. Maybe it's my fault. I know he...
But
the other soldiers.
Which was...
Their problem, not Bart's. But here, desertion...
What did he say?
That's all I can...
You need...
Yeah.
Okay.
When you bring them...
Okay.
Try his bunk.
Okay.
Good luck.